Many years to our bishop and high lord, Lord, keep him in your care. Many years grant unto him, many years grant unto him, many years to our bishop and high lord.
Thank you very much. Many years also to you.
That was not the Orthodox Cathedral of St. Luke in Hong Kong. It was the Orthodox Church of the Annunciation of the Most Holy Theotokos in Paranaque, Manila, Philippines. On Sunday, March 25th, I had the opportunity to travel to Philippines and to preside over the services for the Feast of the Annunciation of the Most Holy Theotokos in Paranaque, Manila. I had the opportunity to meet with the Orthodox clergy, with the faithful, with the catechumens, and all the people who are working and offer their gifts to the mission work of the Orthodox Church in Philippines. This video is a glimpse of the life of the Orthodox Church in Philippines. Enjoy! Mabuhay from Philippines.
Comes on me. My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God my Savior, for he has looked at the humble state of his handmaid. For behold, from now on, all generations shall call me blessed. Indeed, he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name.
Σοφίας και συνέσεως των θείων σου λογίων τη μελέτην και ανάγνωστη ποιήστε. Διαφυλά των αυτών ένα μέμπτο πολιτεία. Ελέη και υπτυρμής και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιού. Μεθού ευλογητώσει, συν το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωοποιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Thank you.
beautiful day, ended with the joyful voices of the children. The youth of the Orthodox community of the Annunciation of the Most Holy Theotokos in Paranaque, Manila, Philippines, bid farewell to their bishop, chanted the triumphant and solemn hymn, O Champion General. Enjoy!